26, this is about sitting for feet. A lot of times we forget about our feet when we sit down and we are focused more on what the task is we're trying to finish. So if you're sitting at a desk, what are the chances that you've taken your feet and propped them up, wrapped them around the chair leg, crossed them over, wrapped them around, turned them in, or put them in some kind of obscure way that makes you think you're feeling a little bit more comfortable? What you want to think about is, what are you doing for your feet, and are you continually putting your feet into the same position for hours or day after day, that you continue to stretch ligaments or tendons in one direction, or you're shutting a muscle off by isolating it in a certain way where it goes to sleep on you? So you need to think about what it is you have as a pattern every day that you're doing while you're sitting, because a lot of us do spend a lot of time sitting. So one of the things you should think about is, are you sitting straight on that chair? Have you got your feet shoulder width apart, the ankle and the knee in alignment with themselves, so it's not further back, it's not out, it's not crossed, it's not the same ankle always crossed over the other one, tugging on it. Is it parallel? Are your knees straight forward so that they're not knocked in, but actually are straight? And while you're working, are you able to leave those feet grounded on the floor? Maybe you're wearing heels and you've got your foot up this way and you've got your calf muscle and your soleus all tight and clenched for many hours. Can you take them to flat? Can you find the way to find a neutral position for them so that they're comfortable and they're not in tension? This can make a big difference for how your feet will function for you later on. And if you're able to let those toes go flat into the floor, everything stretch out, if you're a person that does this with the toes, or is up like this, or is clenching in a certain way, it's going to allow the toes to relax as well, and then that's the bottom of the foot relaxing. So if you think about your feet first, when you're sitting down, find out if you are giving your feet the best that you can possibly give them. That's toe tip number 26. Enjoy your day.